was coming over to you. You son of a bitch. That's cool. Now there's fucking more. There's a point on top. It missed.
Another live capture? Please give my thanks to the main commander. I know it can't be an easy task trying to bring them in alive. You can trust that the research team will make it worth the trouble.
Remember, we will be watching.
Let's take a minute to remember our fallen comrades. Okay.
Engineers arrived this morning, Commander. We're always glad to have more help down here.
So what does it do? Plus 7% refund on resources. Alright. I wanted to check something too. Besides the fact that he leveled up and misclicked or something. Snake eyes. What was I gonna do? Oh, I don't remember. Oh, I have to have the research to do it. Copies of each other. interrogate that master. He's actually the third Trey in his family, so that's always, you know, fancy. Maybe if we give you a helmet this time, you won't get killed. Why not?
Affirmative.
Yes, Commander.
Why did the arm move when I do that? Whatever. Her helmet. Why was race changing then? Ah, whatever. Huh. I was hoping that would change like the armor color. Invasive cranial probes inserted into the subject's prefrontal cortex. Jesus, I can't even talk. Yeah, laser weapons can't be that bad, right?
Incoming transmission.
Transmitting encrypted data.
We are extremely impressed with the progress of the XCOM project thus far, Commander. Your recent results were beyond our expectations, and that is not a statement this Council makes lightly.
Don't worry, I'll let you down later on.
We will be in touch, Commander.
They need two scopes. Yeah, let me go make that now.
The new engineers arrived this morning, Commander. We're always glad to have more help down here. From what little I've seen of their technology, if the aliens were intent on conquering Earth, there's not much we could do to stop them. I'm guessing they have something else in mind.
Dr. Vollen's interrogation technique certainly is efficient. You'd never know it by looking at her, but that woman is an alien's worst nightmare.
How do I pending request? Is that it? Laser pistol, laser rifle, precision lasers, heavy lasers.
I appreciate your efforts to support the research team, Commander. I've already put the new recruits to work in the lab.
That's why it requires so much. It's not the money, it's the alloy that it requires. I like the little drawing of the alien.
Commander, we're tracking several reported abductions via the hologlobe. I've got the coordinates locked in.
Yeah. My nickname is Nuke. I like that. I like that a lot. We need someone that has... Oh, bless me. Shall we? Let's go.
Touching down.
Francis sending an urgent mission request.
You gonna see something else?
We've picked up a local broadcast indicating alien activity within a major metropolitan area.
Eliminate hostiles. Got it. Got it, got it, got it. I wonder if there's, like, a way that I can use a psychic power.
Central, this is Big Sky. Strike team is touching down now. Standing by for your orders.
Roger, Big Sky. Reading you 5x5. Strike 1 has the green light for deployment.
So what's the thing of this mission? Just survive? I did not mean to end my turn. Alright. No, what was the mission? Just survive? Alright, well, it's one up, I guess.
Running!
This is a disturbing sight, to say the least.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
It's hard to differentiate where the organic material ends and the machine begins.
It's not going to win any beauty contests, that's for sure. Roger, tracking.
Location. Got it covered. Overwatch, aye aye.
Affirmative. Covering now.
Whoa! First off.
I'm rolling. X-ray spotted.
Oh, I know. Jesus. There's a lot more people.
X-ray on the move. They're flanking us.
Just a...
Kill confirmed. Good to go.
Some chance to hit, I can do.
Damn it. If he stands up, he's gonna get owned. It's actually good.
Yes, Commander.
Slow the time. Yo, that bullshit.
They got me flanked! Incoming fire. Aye, aye, Commander.
They're falling back.
It doesn't really look like they're falling back, but oh, they are falling back. I need you. That sounded more messed up than I attempted. First of all, okay. I'm gonna blow my shit, I'll blow up your shit.
Closing on target position now.
They're moving to flank me. I'm taking fire. Come on, hold on.
Totally on fire, but whatever.
Hostile
rocket. Oh, it's in the wall. It's in the wall. Can be revived? How do you revive someone?
That's affirmative.
So? How do I revive someone? No one know.
to go.
How do you...